Camille Saint-Saëns composed Carnival of the Animals. Animals are not mechanicals. Listen from your heart, animals are a piece of art. You can't find us, though, in Walmart. Be quiet, please, for here begins his salute to feathers, fur, and fins. The lion. Lions are the king of beasts and roar to show their dignity. They are mammals, strong and brave. Thank goodness they don't live in the city. Lions blend into the plains before their big attack. They're goldish brownish in color and stay hidden until they jump on their prey's back. Hens and Roosters. The rooster is a roistering hoodlum. His battle cry is cock-a-doodle-um. Hands in pockets, cap over eye. He whistles at hens passing by. The mules. In the world of mules, there are no rules.
Thank you.
Tortoises. Tortoises are turtles that live on the beach. Mommy turtles don't like to teach. Their babies are called hatchlings. They hatch with shells, not wings. If they're not careful, they'll be a seagull's snack. Ouch. I hope they don't sit on attack. The elephant. The elephant is the largest land mammal. It is a gray, large, hairy, and friendly animal. It can weigh 26,400 pounds. When it goes around stomping, it rumbles the ground. They have big ears and ground-reaching trunks. Some even grow horns that are called tusks. Keep the elephants away from the mice. They don't know the secret that mice are nice. Kangaroos. Kangaroos can be brown or even gray. Baby kangaroos called joeys like to play. Kangaroos can jump incredible because they are edible. I could not eat a kangaroo, but many fine Australians do. The aquarium. Some fish are minnows, some are whales. People like dimples, fish like scales. Some fish are slim and some are round. They don't get cold, they don't get drowned. Fish swim in a school, and we think that's cool. animals with long ears. Donkeys. Donkeys have big ears to hear. They bray for donkeys that are not near. The female is a Jenny. The male is a Jack. If they leave their home in the desert, you know they'll be back. Donkeys can live up to 35 years. Coyotes and snakes are some of their fears. We all know the donkey isn't too quick to think, but we bet you didn't know a donkey can be pink. Cuckoos have hard tails. There are males and females. The first baby hatched kicks the other babies out. The other babies pout when they all fall out. The aviary. Birds are animals that don't have hair. Some walk on the ground, some fly in the air. Some birds have a short or a long beak. They also go tweet, tweet, tweet. Birds live in nests all around, some in the trees, some on the ground. Some birds eat small bugs and seeds. Others prefer to munch on animal meat. pianists. Pianists press the black and white keys. They can be he's or she's. Pianists learned how to play music for a long, long time. They charge more than a pretty dime. Fossils. At midnight in the museum hall, the fossils gathered for a ball. There were no drums or saxophones, but just the clatter of their bones. Rolling, rattling, carefree circus of mammoth polkas and mazurkas, pterodactyls and brontosauruses sang ghostly prehistoric choruses. Cheer up, small world, he said and winked. It's kind of fun to be extinct. The swan can swim while sitting down. Its feathers sometimes resemble a gown. She is known to be graceful and sweet, especially as she glides through the water's weeds. The swan is peaceful and bright white and can be quite an amazing sight. the grand finale. Now we've reached the grand finale on our animale carnivale. Noises new to sea and land, noises from the skillful band. All the strings change their features, imitating crawling creatures. All the brasses look like mumps from blowing oompa, oompa, umps. In outdoing Barnum and Bailey and Ringling, Cezanne's has done a marvelous thingling.